What's up, bro? What up, T? Congrats on that 20, dumbass. What up, Manolo? What up, Guzman? This is only $22, man. What's up, DeMarcus Ware? How you doing, man? We're doing Bowman first, and then we'll do the, then we'll do the NT, man. I've got another NT box, though, bro. So we can, if y'all want to jump in that, go ahead. Totally up to you, man. What up, Tibbetts? How you doing, man? Another box is lying, man. Alright, let's go ahead and get this rolling, man. Good luck, everyone. Well, alright, everybody here, I guess let me tag everybody in the first one. Alright, here we go, man. Starting in 45 seconds. As soon as John Thompson takes that stupid look off his face, we'll start this break. So y'all need to start encouraging him to take that look off his face, bro. I know, man. Well, I mean, You know, I work a lot and I work out of town, so I stay out of town when I work and all that shit. So when I come back home, there's a lot I have to, you know, have to catch up on and do. Have to take my kids, go get a haircut. My son starts his new job tomorrow at Chick-fil-A, so he better come home with a backpack full of chicken sandwiches. But anyway, I had to go find him some shoes and some slacks and some shirts and shit like that, man. You know, like, and that's it right there, man. My mariachi gig kind of held over a little longer than expected, so I was late because of that too. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how it is, man. All right, here we go. What's up, man? What's up, Chu? How you doing, man? Oh, I'm not talking to myself, bro. Just so you know. I know what you think, like, man, who are you talking to, man? Why do people call you Big E? You're not tall, you're not compared to me, you know I'm right. I don't know, man. My bad, bro. I have a bad habit of doing that. I need to stop doing that shit, man. I just get used to nobody even being on there, man. So whatever, you know. I need to start looking, though. I'm glad you hit me up, man. Man, you're not going to Nats or what? What's up with that? Nationals, man. Got to go to that. What up, everybody? BTB here doing 14 Bowman Chrome football. If y'all want to get in, we've got another box of NT line after this. We've already got one full. This is from a sealed case. Anyways, 14 Bowman Chrome football. Odell Beckham, Derek Carr, Teddy B, Bortles, Watkins. A lot of other rookies, man. So if you bought a spot, you're going to get a random team teaser. Go randomize on random.org. Everybody bailed on you. Dude, you are a party by yourself, man. Why do you need other people to ride with you, man? You should come make it out there. Two does not play. It has to be three or higher. We're going to go six times. Who's everybody, bro? Two, three, four, five. And six. We went six times. Were you gonna fly or are you gonna drive? I imagine that's a pretty far drive coming from the East Coast, right? Man, I hear you, dog. Now we're gonna randomize the names. Just so you know, we went six times here. Six on the dice. There we go. One. Whose spot is sold? Two, three. You ought to pick you ought to look like pre-book stuff on Backpage. Five, and pick you up something at the beginning of each town you go into. Get you a little road, you know, on the way, and make the time go by faster. We went six times there. Hensley on the bottom, Fight Dog on top. Okay, so Brandon B sold his spot to who? Who'd you sell it to? Guzman? David G? Alright. So you're gonna send that 22 over here, man. Alright, Patriots with Garofalo, Kessler, Chiefs, Holiday, Gregory, Lions, Larry Joe with the Cardinals, Browns, Fight Dot, Larry Joe with the Packers, Raiders, Tony H. Josh Good with the Saints. Steelers, John T. Garza with the Chargers. Cowboys, Jason J. Brent P. with the Jets. Vikings and Bridgewater Tibbetts. Thompson with Odell Beckham Giants. Bucks and Buffalo Bills, Sammy Watkins. Ravens, Becky. Bears, John T. Jags with Bortles, Larry Joe. Chris S. with the Titans. Fucking Sankey, I think. Eagles, Velo, Josh G with the skin, Seahawks, Robin, Broncos, David G, Dolphins, Josh W, Craig with the Texans and Clowney, Josh G with the Bengals, Panthers with Kelvin Benjamin, Jason Jones, Ken H with the Colts, Falcons, and Freeman, Gaboni, Craig with the Niners and Rams, Hensley. Who's got the Raiders, man? Oh, Tony H, man. I'm going to give you a few moments to trade, and then we'll start it up. Go ahead, man. 13 hours, man. I drove like almost 30 when I went from here to Cleveland 3 years ago, man. It's not a direct shot 30, but we stopped a little bit in Tennessee, went to a card shop, fucked around, went to the Hall of Fame in Canton. That was cool. I'm kind of looking forward to being in, what's up, Steven? In Cleveland again, man, because I'm going to take my son and we're going to go to the Hall of Fame and shit. Another box of NT is lined. NT football from a fresh case. So the case hit is still live. Y'all saw what we pulled last time. Aaron Rodgers, number 2 game used Nike swoosh. I want to say he got $1,400 for that card, man. He sold it. Tocayo, what's up, man? eBay, I think. I'm not sure. I just tagged him to ask him. All right, anybody trading? If not, let's rip this. Y'all type rip if you're ready to go. Oh, shit. Tony Hill, look at that. Oh, no doubt, man, no doubt. Yeah, we did some baseball last night. We pulled this right here. It's going to be sent off for Graydon. The Correa. Oh, Benjamin Hoff got this one. Damn, he scored good on this Correa, number 20. What happened? What happened, Jason J? Alright, let's go ahead and rip this, man. I don't see any deals going on. Chiefs for trade. Who are you talking to send what? Alright, let's roll this, man. Oh, yeah, let's do this, man. Alright. Here we go.
Clap your hands, everybody.
Big Texas Breaks.
Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks.
May I have your attention, please?
ETB. ETB.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's festivities.
Live. What you are about to witness is real.
This is not a dream. This is
Big Texas Breaks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time.
What up, everybody? BTB here doing 14 Bowman Chrome football. If you bought a spot, you got a random team. Teams are randomized in the previous video. No one transaction did go down. Guzman gave up his spot. So he has the Broncos. Here we go. There you are right there. Let's rip this, man. I'm going to leave those teams up for a little bit. And then once I start ripping, well, once I get the first box open, we'll go to the full view, man. I kind of toned it down a little bit, man. Not as much as I used to, though, bro. I will say that. I've tried to master the art as best I can, man. Here we go. The Curtis Blow song. That's right. They don't know nothing about that, do they? I'm gonna go two at a time. Somebody's getting voided. Who's got the Jets? Brent P.
Let's hope not.
They're like, what the fuck is he doing? Gold Murray. Chiefs had Aaron Murray, right? That's who it was. 14 was not Giovanni Bernard, the other one. Oh man, what's the other running back for the Bengals? Damn it, hold on, don't tell me. Oh my god. Jeremy Hill. That's who it was. No, it's all good. I named it before you commented, so it's all good. Alright, so what's going to ship out of here is the autos and numbered cards. Autos and numbered cards. Alright. To keep it cheap, I configured it to where we're shipping out the autos and numbered cards. Tyreek Hill. What's everybody up to, man? The Nationals is in about 8 days, right? Get ready, man. So here's the deal in the Nationals. I'm gonna have a promo announcement coming out later on this week. Every spot taken for breaks at the National is gonna be in a drawing for some nice stuff, man. And you'll get all the details of it later this week. I'd like to tell you right now, but I don't want to. I'm gonna keep it as a surprise for later on. What's up, Coach D? This is 2014. Y'all remember who here was in this break? And there may not be too many in here, but it's been a long time. You remember whenever I first busted a dual case of this? I want to say I was on Ustream, maybe. And this shit was so slow, dude, that in the middle of it, some guy came in. What's up, Zach? And he was like, yeah, I will be, man. I'll figure all that out later, John T. They'll tell me all that later, man. You know, gold packs and all that shit like that. I'll figure all that when I get there, man. Oh, Mike Evans is in here, too. I forgot about that. So the Bucks have a chance with Mike Evans. Not numbered. Brandon Cooks, not numbered. Stuff's sticking. It's not just a smooth. Oh, oh! Look at that! Money Manza! There we go. Remember the. Oh, Darquise Denard. Remember that name? Let me go to the full view. Darquise Denard. Where we at right now? Darquise Denard. That's going to be Cincinnati Bengals. Josh G. This is the Bubbles, number 18 of 99. DeMar, Jason, Verrett, Antonio Gates, and another one. Black, number to 299. Cincinnati Bengals. Remember that? Remember that Cincinnati Bengals is going to be Josh Gregory. Josh Gregory. The 10,000 chrome. Gabbert, Brown, Von Miller. Here we go. Number to 271, LeSean McCoy. Charcuth. LeSean McCoy for the Eagles. Kelvin Benjamin, that number. There's a Brady, Andre Williams, Foster, James White. And there, Reggie Bush, and a blue. Blue, number to 199, Antonio Gates for the Chargers. They were San Diego back here, man. Chargers. There we go. Derek Carr, number to 271 for the Raiders. Going out to Tony H. Tony H. Tony H on this one. I like this right here, man. Pulsar. Nice. D-Hop, Ken B, Jared McKinnon, Des Bryant, Teddy Bridgewater, man. I seen somebody ask something about refractors and stuff, so, like, here's the deal, man. I'll put in some of the key rookies and stuff. There's no big deal on that, dude. But I mean, those ticks. Let me go over this, man. I forgot about all the die cuts and stuff that are in there, man. Let me go back over through right here. Look, like here's a refractor of Teddy B. It's not numbered, but it's a quarterback. You know what I'm saying? This stuff isn't as smooth as the other ones. Brandon Cooks. Ellington, the Kelvin Benjamin. My goal was to keep this cheap, you know what I mean? And a lot of this stuff, I mean, if you're trying to build the set, you know, yeah, that's cool. But if you're thinking that, hey, this it's going to be a high resale on it, it's not. The autos is where this is at, you know? Oh, there we are. I missed this. No, okay, I had this turned around. My bad. Mike Evans, die cut. Sammy Watkins. Brandon Cooks. And the Mike Evans. The base stuff. Fails, Marco Vernon, Crichton. Marquise Lee for the Jaguars. Brandon Benjamin, Amari who? Marquise Lee, Jaguars. Who's on the Jaguars? Who's got the Jaguars? Larry Joe. Bradley Roby. Bruce Ellington, number to 299. I'm telling you. Number to 299. Bruce Ellington. I'll put that right here. I'm about to make me start making me a stack of stuff. Right here. Go right there. Vet autos, I think there is, man. I can't remember, dude. It's been a while, man. What, 3 years? Since there's a Clowney, Matthews, base. Trey Mason. Okay, so like this right here, this dude doesn't even play anymore. Let me know whoever has the Rams if they want that Trey Mason. There's a Beckham and a Jason Witten blue. Jason Witten blue. The true blue, number to 199. All right, let's get this next one. Looking for them cards. We got a car parallel. Trey Mason. They were high on him when he first came out, but he fucked up since then, dude. Remember Isaiah Peed? I think that was 2012. Isaiah Peed. Brian Quick. 21 left on the NT box. Not yet, man. We're barely on our third and fourth box. No, Josh, the parallels do shit, man. Here's the parallels right there. That's what you're talking about, Josh? Yeah, man. Those do shit, man. What team do you have? The Saints. Yeah, I got you, man. Mr. Good still there? You there, Good? Or did he burn off? Hold on real quick. Let me tell them what's up. I didn't want there to be a... Saints Bay. What's more fifth team I have? You've got the Giants, you've got the Bucks, you've got the Bills, you've got the Bears, you've got the Steelers. Steelers, Giants, Bucks, Bills, Bears. So you got all that right there. That's the one you're missing, Chicago. Who was Chicago's rookie that year, man? Carey? Was it Kadeem Carey? Who was it? Kevin White Lafer. So Kadeem Carey was 15, right? Oh. Rashawn Salaam. Yeah, Kevin White was, oh, dude, they're charging an arm and a leg, man. I mean, RCR is the only way to go there, but, I mean, are you looking at the slab? I have a picture of it. So, Bears suck. I have the picture of the rates. I can't remember exactly what the rates are, but they're charging a good penny up there, man. Dude, since the All-Star break, somebody pointed out he was 0 for 5 since the Home Run Derby or something like that. There you go, Thompson. You want to put this in a mag for you? Garoppolo, Bortles, Eric Berry, number 271, Berry. No, I didn't. He hit for the cycle, didn't he? Now, wasn't there like a discussion as to whether or not it should have been an error or not? Bishop Stanky. Stanky leg. Stanky. This is a refractor. Bishop Stanky. Tennessee Titans, Chris S. Chris S. Russell Wilson, blue. Number 99. This is the bubbles. Blue bubbles. Number 99. Antonio Andrews, straight blue, number 199 for the Titans. AJ McCarron. Sean Marino. Sammy Watkins. Aaron Rodgers, blue, number 199. Blue bubbles. That's how I know him. Rodgers blue for the Packers. Was there a variation in here? Kelvin Benjamin. Somebody put up a link on what the base and the variations look like. Because I want to say that they look like another Kelvin Benjamin I seen earlier. Yeah, that, I don't think that's the variation, man. I mean, I'll pull it out just in case, but I don't think it's the variation. That was the only one I seen. Rajon Neal, Cutler, Jarvis Landry, number to 299, the black. Jarvis Landry, Anthony Barr. Here comes a gold, Aaron Donald. This ain't no punk either, dude. The gold, Aaron Donald for the Rams. 4 of 50 gold. This is a sweet card right here, man. Aaron Donald gold. That is a good one, dude. Who's got this one right here? Aaron Donald gold. Rams Hensley. That's a good one, dude. There's a car. Sankey. Top shelf, Andre Williams. Let me put this card in. Here's a Kadeem Carey. Corey Washington. Some boxes have two autos. Corey Washington for the Giants. Who's got the Giants? John T. They're rough on your Vikes. Clowny, insert. Johnny Manziel for the Browns. Who's got Cleveland? Fight Doc. Fight Doc, you wouldn't even bother with that Manziel? Bridgewater, insert. The year this year. Nick Foles. Yeah, yeah. You're right about that. Mike Glennon, blue. That Aaron Donald gold's nice. Jason Verrett, number to 271. Pulsar. Marquise Lee. Oh shit. There went a bunch of base right there. Over. shit. I don't know about that. I don't know, man. I'm assuming, what, 10, 15 bucks? They've got those passes for, what they call VIP passes, and with that you get, like, those autograph tickets. I don't know, man. I've never paid to get into the Nationals, so I really couldn't tell you. Actually, never have paid. But, I mean, I highly recommend going if you have the time. A lot of cards out there, a lot of excitement out there. Bunch of people to buy, sell, trade with. You're going to meet some people. You know, you may even run into people from your area that you didn't know collected, man. Where are you going to be driving from? From Green Bay? How far of a drive is that for you? Chicago, Hensley? Three and a half hours. Well, it's gonna be like a 3-hour flight for us coming from H-Town. Only 10 hours. Then why aren't you gonna make that trip? How far is it for you, Hensley? No, it's not in downtown. It's in Rosemont. It's at the Donald Stevens Convention Center in Rosemont. By O'Hare Airport. No. It alternates between Chicago, Cleveland. Well, every other year it's in Chicago. But then, you know, the off year it's either in Cleveland or Atlantic City. Last year was in Atlantic City. Then they go back to Chicago. The year after they'll be in, what do you call it? Cleveland. Next year I'll be in Cleveland. Then I'll come back to Chicago and then Atlantic City. About 4.5. I recommend going, man. It's the better of the three. I'll be straight up honest with you. Yeah, they used to move it around quite a bit. I want to say they had one in Texas before. They have a TriStar show in San Francisco. They do have that. Now, I went to San Francisco TriStar last year. I liked it. It was cool. Odell Beckham. There's a Beckham. Earl Thomas, number 2/299 for the Seahawks. Earl Thomas. There you go, John Brown, number 99, the Blue Bubbles, Arizona. That's going to be Larry Joe. You shining the rim of the post on Craigslist? John Brown, that dude's fast. Good receiver to have with a deep ball quarterback. Jordan Lynch, Aaron Murray, die cut. Jordan Matthews. Tom Savage. The plastic covers. DeAnthony Thomas. Looks like we're going to have a blue auto coming up. Jake Matthews for the Falcons. ATL on the board. Chris G. Gibboni. Jake Matthews. Arthur Lynch blue. Non-auto, number to 199 for the Dolphins. AJ McCarron blue. John Brown. Number to 271. The dice. Odell. That was an Odell Beckham, bro. And the other stack, it looks like him, but it's not. I'm going to show it to you. This is the one you're talking about, I think. It's going to look like him, but it's not. It's Andre Williams. Going to be towards the bottom of this stack. Another Xavier Gamble. Right there. That's what you're talking about? Andrew, they look very similar. Him and the Beckham look similar. That we're talking about, Thompson? Tamba Hali, number 299. Black. I don't know what's up with the centering on this one. Watkins die cut. Silas Red, Sankey. Kelvin Benjamin die cut. Derek Carr. Base. Jerick McKinnon, number to 99, the bubbles. Straighten this out. Reuben Randall, number to 271. Giants. Jeremy Hill. Odell Beckham. Yeah, it looks, it got me too at first. I was like, oh shit, there's another Beckham, but nah, it isn't, bro. Next two. How are we looking on the second box of NT? If anybody wants to get on some NT on a fresh box, please start sending in if you're in that second box, because I will be checking payments here after a while. I don't know, man, that Aaron Donald might have been the caser. I mean, I hope it wasn't. I'm not saying it's a bad card. It is a good card. He's a beast. But I would think that it'd be another gold of somebody or something. Football! Football, Wilkerson. Football. NT football. $22 a spot. One box from a sealed case. And just remember, man, if we do pull a Dak, they just released a video of Dak signing his redemptions. So we know that a lot of them are live. Yeah, I know, man. It kind of died off after that, after the Donald. Haven't had a big rookie yet. No Mike Evans, no Bridgewater, no Odell Beckham. You talking about with the 17 class pivots? Pantheon looks all right. I wanted to say that release it might release this weekend. I'm not sure. Well, this week, I'm sorry. I mean, for once, the Texans are one of the big teams, man. Yeah, we're still early in the Panini football season, man. Still got some other things. Pantheon's coming out, and you know, eventually Prism will be out later on in the year. Contenders is gonna be a hot ticket. I can't wait for Contenders. I don't know, man. I mean, how do y'all feel? I mean, do y'all feel, what's up, TTM freak? How's it going, man? Last year was just phenomenal, dude. What are you doing? What are you up to tonight? TTM Freak, are you interested in National Treasures football? We've got a single box break lined in my Facebook group. 22 a spot. It's from a fresh case. The case is right here to my right. Aaron Donald Black, number 271. I can't remember. Come on, dude. We've been killing it, dude. Yeah, or fuck. Anthony Barr. This is a solid. Vikings. Anthony Barr, man. He's a user beast on Madden. Vikings going out to Tibbetts. Tibbetts. Marvin Darquez. Andre Williams, die cut. Blake Bortles, die cut. Oh, yeah. I miss Chrome though, man. Well, no, this is NT, last year's NT, TTM Freak. I'm lying. That's last year's NT with Dak Prescott and Ezekiel Elliott up next. This is, well, here we go, Mike Evans, number 271. This is 2014 Chrome I'm doing right now. Tampa Bay, John Thompson. The Mike Evans, number 271. Devonta Freeman. Johnny Manziel. Andre Williams. Ebron, Eric Ebron, Detroit. This is numbered 332. Odell Beckham. Die cut. Allen Robinson, number 99 for the Jaguars, going out to Larry Joe. Kept it all on the sticker, too. Allen Robinson. Eli Manning Black, 271. No, 299, I'm sorry. Eli Manning Black Refractor, Giants. Giants are crushing, man. All right, Tibbetts. Patrick Peterson for the Cardinals. Blue. Garoppolo. Bortles. Patrick Peterson, 271. Cardinals. Bortles die cut. Terrence West. We got a gold coming up here shortly. Dominique Easley. Refractor for the Patriots. Fight Doc. Fight Doc on this one. Jake Matthews Gold, numbered 18 of 50 for the Falcons, Chris G. Jake Matthews Gold, defensive tackle, come on. Odell Beckham Jr., die cut. Like we had a mini just ran. Last four boxes coming up. Game of Thrones was tonight, right? I need to watch me some Game of Thrones later on. Nobody tell me shit about it, please. Please, nobody tell me about it. Hope not. What's up, man? I haven't watched it, so I don't know, man. It snowed. Thanks, Aaron. Winter is coming. Believe it or not, that shit's a cool show, man, to watch. Like I got in late on that show, like last year. Two spots left in the mini. So how many spots are left? NT Football, box number two, if anybody's interested. Case hit is still live, so the case is sealed. Let me know if you're interested in jumping in on NT Football. One box break. $22 a spot. Just $22 a spot. Chance at a big, big card. Thanks, there you go, Brian. He says he'll take one, man. Big Jimmy, how you doing, man? Just risking a little bit of 14 chrome right now. I'm gonna do some NT Football next. Let me know if you're interested in NT Football box break for $22, man. It's lined in my Facebook group right now. I think there's what, 10 left? 9 or 10 spots left? Oh yeah, don't worry about it, Josh. I get what you're saying. Last four boxes. Astros won today. They took 2 of 3, I believe. Unless they put me, I don't think they're going to play the Twins again. Oh, they might. What's today, Sunday, tomorrow's Monday? Nah, I don't think so. Altuve is killing him. He is, man. That dude's like smashing, man. We're not talking about bullshit hits. He drives it. He had a home run opposite field yesterday, and it didn't look like he caught it cleanly either. Stroll, there's a Bridgewater. Mettenberger. Jay Cutler Blue, that's gonna be John T. There's a Beckham. And a Shaquille Evans. Somebody was talking about Shaquille earlier. Jets, Brent P. Brent P. Need something, right? Jordan Matthews, die cut. Tom Savage, top shelf. Kadeem Carey. Garoppolo. Rodgers. Just never know what BTB with that last box mojo. A lot of times they say the case hits in the bottom left box, so that could be the case. Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. He's probably gonna start, but he's gonna get phased out, man. I mean, he gets hurt too much. I wanted to see him get a shot. Velo. Trent Murphy, number 299 skins. Johnny Manziel, Devin Street. Jalen Saunders for the Jets, number 299. This is the black refractor. Too many shots in the head. I don't know about that. That one didn't look like it was a shot. Khalil Mack. I forgot about him in this one. His stuff's going crazy. Number 271. Cody Latimer. Forgot about that name. Gronkowski Blue. Bubbles. Number 99. Derek Carr, die cut. Manziel, die cut. Garcon. Barr, Smith, Garrett Gilbert, Blue, Rams. There's a Derek Carr, base. Crabtree. Carlos Hyde, Matt Ryan, Zach Stacy, base. All right, last two boxes. 14 is what 14 is. There has not been no big rookie auto. I mean, the Aaron Donald was okay, but God dog.
Surely that is the case here. Not proud of Dodger Carr, man.
No autos for the skins, but some parallels. Maybe we'll get a Trent Richardson super fracture or something. Bortles and Adams. Jeff Jonas, huh? I had a dime Jeff Giannis from 14 Chrome. Yeah, straight up Chrome. It was camo. What was it, Abadaris? Which one was the one that caught that shit in the end zone? Giannis or Abadaris? It was a Hail Mary. Anybody remember? Cletus, you've got the 49ers and the Texans. So Clowney and Carlos Hyde. You know which game I'm talking about. Was it against the Lions? I'm going to try to, man. That's the plan. I just thought this would be like a little fun, cheap, little cheap fun break, man. Kind of looks like, so far, it's struck out. Wasn't too expensive to take a shot at some Derek Carr and Odell Beckham. That's a hot, steamy one, right? Was it a tight end? Nah, man. Like 2 years ago, I thought. Not last year, but the year before. Giannis or Abadaris, I thought. Well, one of them's a tight end. I don't remember. I want to maybe, y'all want to do some 14 Chrome at the National? Zach Mettenberger for the Titans. Chris S. Yeah, 2 years ago. Might have been in the playoffs. I don't know. Was going to go to overtime. Devonta Freeman, number 99. I don't know, man. I think it was to tie it or some shit. Devonta Adams. I don't remember. Mike Evans. Ridley, Devonta Adams, speaking of. Yeah, that was it, right? Yeah, that's it. Jordan Matthews, die cut. No, that wasn't it. That was, I think it was the Giannis one, man. Who was it again? I think it was the Lions. Julio Jones, black, refresh, what was, I think it's a black one. Mike Evans, Vincent Jackson, this is number 10 of 10, Tampa Bay, this is the Pulsar, this is the actual Pulsar, 10 of 10, Tampa Bay, John T, Vincent Jackson. I like that parallel, man. Jordan Matthews. That was Prism. This is Pulsar right here. 271. There's the tight end, Richard Rodgers. Which, okay, so which one was the Miracle in Motown? Which what is that play? Because I know Andre Williams, DeMarcus Ware, number 299. That's going to be Guzman, I believe, for the Broncos. David Guzman. Brandon Cooks. Cyrus. D-Hop, number 271. Man, there's one. Look up the one for Jonas, though. There's got to be one. I thought it was Jonas or Abadaris, one of those. Because I remember I had the 10 of 10, like, hell yeah, man. Will Sutton for the Bears. This case was, I don't know, man. John T. We're going to run this back with some NT football. Yeah, what's up, Weber? How you doing, man? Trey Mason. Aaron Murray. Garoppolo. Cody Hoffman for the Skins. Okay, so it was last year? Okay, then I guess it was last year. Maybe my time frame was off. Nah, like 2016? Dude, tell me. I was sure you were going to be the one that had the Yankees in that break where that Aaron Judge 101 was pulled. All the damn cases, and you don't. I was like, dude, ain't no way, man. Mike Evans die cut. Man, that might have been it. Is that the game that had two fucked up field goals? Oh, look at that one. Number 299, black Derek Carr refractor. Oakland. Tony H. Black refractor. This is a clean card with the uniform. That's fucking bullshit, man. You would think, dude, after all the ones you... I don't know, whatever. Yeah, I don't even know what to say on this one, man. No more 14. I mean... That Donald was cool, but shit. No, I mean, not even damn Watkins and shit. Yeah, the car was nice, man. And it's a black refractor too. Sean or Celeste. All right, we're gonna do some NT football next. Let me take this real quick to the sorting area. Don't forget, box number 2 is up. I don't know what the status is of that.
These go together. Take a moment. Bowman. Take a moment. Bowman Chrome. Okay, let's put it together.
11 left. There's 11 left, Weber. It's 22, man. All right, we're going to do box 1. And then I gotta check spots on box 2. I gotta check payments on box 2. So please, if you haven't sent your payments in for box 2, start sending them in because I will be checking them here in a little bit. It's gonna fill. Yeah, I mean, the thread is up. So y'all go ahead and start taking y'all spots if y'all want them. Box number one is, yeah, paid for. I already know that. But box two, I haven't checked, so I will be checking here in a little bit. Yellow mean ship. Box number one. I'll have the list here in a little bit on box two. Box two is filling on a thread in the group. So if you want to get in, go ahead. Weber. Weber or Brian. Hold on. Well, right now we're doing box two, so. Okay, so this is box number one. Weber, do you want? No. Do you still want those five spots in number two box? Okay, Brian, he wants five spots in box number two. He wants five spots.
Yeah. He's right here. What's up? Why? Oh, my bad, man. You told me to go get him. Everything cool? He's all right. He's all right. What's going on? What time you going in? Does he need anything from the crib? Well, give him a holler and see what's up. If they're gonna, I mean, I can take him. It's no big deal. I'll help you out there. I'm off tomorrow. What's up with you? You been burned off? What's up?
Alright, so six left in box two, so let's go ahead and do box number one. Let me tag the people who are in box one, man. Thank you. Alright, let me see what's up. Geist, who'd you pay under Geist? What's up, Miller? Hold on, let me check something real quick on box two. I haven't checked everything on box two, but Geist, where you at, Geist? All right, hold on. Let me see. Let me look something up, man. I gotta make sure that everything's been sent in for minis and all that. Jim, we've got six left, man. I'm trying to make sure, man, on some stuff, dude. Geist, Will G. Oh, not Harry Austin. Me too, man. It's $11 for his spot, man. I'm gonna give him till 10:42, man. All right, at 10:42, his spot. Just be ready on that, man. Jump. All right, what's gonna happen is he's gonna open the spot back up at 10:42, man. 10:42, he'll open it back up. You know, honestly, man, I don't know. I'm not even gonna say nothing. You know, we are gonna check, you know. Anyways, let's do this one. All right, everybody ready for box number one? Type rip if you're ready. Remember, box two is up. I don't know how many is up on. All right, here we go. All right, what's up, everybody? BTB here doing box number one from a fresh case of NT football. No, it's not this one, Jason Jones. It's a mini for the next one. It's $11 for a mini, but at 10:42, he's gonna open it back up, man. There's five left in box two, so you don't have to take it if you don't want to, but I'm just letting you know, man. All right, let's do the team random. This is from last case. All right, this is box number one from a sealed case. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five times. Oh, what's up, man? Welcome to the room, Matt. Everybody give Matt a BTB welcome. That's how the room grows. Welcome, brother. Are you in this one? I remember seeing your name. Yeah, okay. So we went five times there. Five's on the dice. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Went five times. We got Skins, Sissy, Becky with the Saints, Ravens, Brent P. Bo V with the Bears, Aaron B with the Jets, Bengals, Benjamin H. Bo V with the Eagles, Hutchins with the Steelers, Titans, Zach W, Nathan, Panthers, Leonard, Packers, Rams, Craig, Benjamin H, Texans, Lions, Mike B, Sissy, Brown, Seahawks, Matt T. So you get the Seahawks, Matt T, Chiefs, Jack C, Broncos, Josh G, Larry Joe with the Cowboys, Leonard, Chargers, Jags, JC, Becky, Raiders, Giants, Larry Joe. Holiday with the Colts, JC with the Bucks, Robin Cardinals, Dolphins, Jack C, Robin Niners, Timothy O, Patriots, Jeff C with the Vikings, Bills, Jason J, and Aaron with the Falcons. All right, so I'll give you a few moments to trade, and then we'll start this breakup. All right, what's up, man? Go ahead, trade them up. Trade them up. So after this box, I'm gonna start checking payments for Box 2. Box 2 is up. I mean, box 2 is filling, so get your spots in. Yeah, this is 2016 Cowboys. This is just the way they label it, Robin. I don't know why. And NT for 2017 hasn't come out yet. That comes out later on in the year. This is 2016, but this is just the way they label it. Mike B has the Lions. And he's got the Lions. Yeah, this is 2016. That's just the way they label it, man. I don't know why. All right, y'all ready to rip this? Sometimes all it takes is that one time, man. Perry, it's all it takes is that one time. Hold on, Benj. There you go. I sent you a link, Benj. Coach Works. All right, here we go. 10:42, so that spot should be open. Here we go. No trades. No more trades have come down. Here we go. What up, everybody? BTB. So, Jason J, if you want that spot, go take it. 2016 MT football. We're going to do a one box break from this sealed case, man. Here we go. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna roll a 2, 1, 2, 3, or 4. Box number 4. See, here it is, Robin. 2016. Here we go. I'm going to leave the teams up there a little while longer. And after this, we're going to switch to the full view. So I wonder what the case hit's going to be. Shit. This thing's like stuck in there, man. Have part of the sticker with it. Five spots left in NT football. Let me know if you want a spot. There's only five left, $22 a spot. Good luck. Make sure you get with Brian on that, man. Redemption. Doug Martin. Number 99 for the Bucks. Going out to JC. Shit. Haven't done NT in a while. Oh. Brian, you get that? Make sure you get clear with Brian on it, man. That way he knows there's not a misunderstanding, man. He thought you wanted the mini as well as I. Number to 49 for the Colts. Frank Gore. Number to 99, Phillip Rivers. Sensor Materials for the Chargers. Chargers. Leonard. K-Muse. Boring. Jonathan Williams. I'm sorry, I'm thinking of 14 still. Number to 99. For the Bills. Going out to Jason Jones. D-Hop and Will Fuller, number to 99 for the Texans. Benjamin H. Frank Bohr. Tyler Boyd, number 99, big old fat patch. Number 99, Tyler Boyd, Cincinnati, Benjamin Hoff. What's up, Mr. Miller? Cyrus Jones, number 299 for the Patriots. Number to 99. Connor Cook, number to 99 for the Raiders. By the way, the Patriots on that for other card was, who had the Patriots? Timothy Ott. And then the Raiders going out to, who's got the Raiders? Raiders. Oakland. So box number 2 is full, right? Okay, Becky with the Connor Cook RPA with a silver patch on it. A little bit of stitching on the right. Connor Cook. Paul Warfield Emerald, 205 for the Dolphins. Jack C. Jack C. Jack Cole. No shit. Me too, bro. 205, Paul Warfield. And boom! Rookie NFL gear, dual material signatures, Dak Prescott for the Cowboys. Larry Joe, no. Larry Joe, Dak Prescott. There he is. Here you go, Larry. Dallas. I don't know, man. This isn't an RPA, bro. There's going to be a dope RPA. That's the box. All right, I'm going to start checking payments on box number 2. Let's see. Hold on. That was nice. All right, box number two. Nice, man. All right, so. All right, I'm gonna start checking payments on box two. Please send in payments. You got that list, brother? Or close to it? We hit a Dak Prescott, man. I don't know, man. We might do divisions. Let's see what we got. All right. I'm gonna start checking. Okay, I see you got a list up. I'm gonna go off of that one then. Yeah. That's cool, man. Well, I got you. I know what you're doing. All right, so. All right, so let me start checking payments. When did box two go up? Hold on. At 8:57 PM. Okay, I got it now. Okay, all right. I was just checking right now. So Aaron sent in, Brandon B sent in. I'm going over the payments right now. Becky sent in. Benjamin Hoff sent in for a mini. What's up, Chris S? Becky sent in for a mini. Got it. Chris G sent in for two minis. Gotcha. Zach, you sent in for a fuller mini. Zach Rip. Zach, you got a number? Okay, you got minis. I got you, Zach. Timothy O sent in for a mini. Emma Holiday. Holiday sent in for a mini. Cersei sent in for a mini. Robin sent in for two minis. Oh no, she went in for a full. Robin. Twister. The 22 is 44 plus 11 55. Twister sent in his 54. Holiday sent in for another mini. Gerardo, did you sent in? Gerardo sent in for, okay, a mini and a full spot. Got you, Gerardo. Geron sent in for three minis. You put in three, bro? Brent P. For real? Sent in from a Hutchins. Wilkerson sent in for a main. Brian B. Branham. So Miller sent in for two. So Jason, we got to do the store deal still. Bobby, we need Bobby. Twister. Miller sent in for two. Twister, I got Twister. Bobby Jones. Weber, you ever send Weber? Hold on. Shit. Okay, never mind. I got it now. Alright, never mind. I got it now. So Jason Jones is the only one. Jason, you want to make your link? You just paid right now? Oh shit, it worked, Jason! I got you. All right. So Weber. All right, we're good to go, man. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Yeah, I know you do, man. Alright, so we still have to run the mini, right? Or do we have a vid guy yet or not? Eric Dirkers. Alright, here we go. This is for the mini, man. Alright, here we go. We're going to run the mini. I'm sorry about that. I just got to get all my shit in a row, man. That's just kind of the deal when doing it on Facebook is having to keep track of the payments myself instead of like going to the store where it's automatic. Alright, so let's do this mini real quick. Here we go. Oh shit, that's... Where's the mini spot? F2, right? F2, Bobby Jones on top. All right, here we go. What's up, everybody? BTB here doing the mini. All right, here's the mini right here. I'm gonna type live. I am running it live in chat. Here's the time. It says 11:04. I don't even have a damn time thing open. Is 11:04 should be. There's 11:04. I typed live. I'm gonna keep it up there. It's kind of like I don't really run videos, man. So I'm just kind of just makeshifting it. 6 is 10 times we're gonna go. 1, 2. Oh shit. Sorry, hold on. whoever's in the fifth spot, it's blank, but you're in there. Three. Hold on, dude. Fucking up bad. I had a blank spot in there. Let me back it up. All right, there it is. There's a list. We rolled 10. There's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jerron, Perry, Jones, Holiday, and Jerron. Those are the winners. Let's go back up in here. It's 11:04. Let me refresh this real quick. It's 11:06. Let me just put this up. Straight rookie shit right here, man. 11:06. Let me put done. There it is, 11:06. Come on, pop up. All right, y'all know what's up, man. Y'all know I'm legit. There it is, there's the video. Feel like a rookie on this one and shit. I'm telling you, dude. Well, I don't really run them. I wasn't set up to running it, man. All right, so. Well, I just got word saying, hey, we don't have a video guy. So, can you run it real quick? And I'm like, yeah, I'll do it. Fuck it. Man, I didn't have a time up. Bobby. I mean, I really didn't intend on uploading it into the thing, but I'm just trying to get this break rolling for y'all. Alright, man. Y'all know what's up, dude. I'm just trying to get this broke for y'all and stuff, man. I'm not trying to whatever. Well, guys, man, I didn't know what was up, man, and PM me here in a little bit, bro. I didn't know if you were gone or what. And I was like, I didn't want to keep you in and you didn't want the spot. You know what I'm saying? I didn't have anything in PayPal. Yeah, I've got tier one. Dang, I can't. I'm trying to get Bobby Jones. Yeah, no, it's cool, man. Next time, just take the spot and pay because it's gonna fill, man. All right, here we go. Sorry about that, man. All right, everybody ready on this right here? I guess I should just start tagging everybody on it. Boom, there we go. Learn something new every day. All right, Benjamin. Brandon Benjamin's in here. Barnes. Aaron Barnes is in there. Hutchins in here. Conley. Hoff. Jaboni. Dude, that sounds cool. I might be butchering your name and shit, but that just sounds dope. Rip. Garcia. Helado. Minnick. Atkins. Dude, tell me if I'm even fucking saying it right. Jerron. Perry. Am I saying it right at all? Help me out, man. All right. Starting in 30 seconds. I'm gonna tell you how I handle those type of situations, bro, later on, Weber. I mean, that's delicate, man. All right, y'all ready to roll? What up, everybody? BTB here doing box number two. Box number one generated a nice deck. Prescott. So this is box number two. Y'all know the drill. Let's go to the randomizer to determine names. Let me put these in alphabetical order. This was a copy from the last break. So, all right, here we go. Skins on the bottom, and eight times. Good luck. 8 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. We got Bengals on top, Giants on bottom. Good luck, everyone. See what comes up. We went 8 times. 8's on the dice. Now we're gonna do the names. Don't forget, man. Please join us for the national stuff, man. I'm gonna get some stuff hooked up. I might even give away an NT box, man. I don't know how crazy I'm gonna get. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weber on top, Twister on bottom. Bengals Weber, Niners Weber, Perry Raiders Weber, Texans Browns Rip, Benjamin H, Bears Jerron, Jags Lions Robin, Rams Hutchins, Minnick Ravens Steelers Holiday, Hutchins, a.k.a. Sissy, Chargers, Gerardo Coast, Broncos, Branham, Aaron B., Packers, Falcons, Weber, Minnick, Chiefs, Saints, Weber, Conley, Vikings, Jones, Jets, Hutchins, Skins, Bills, Jerron, Branham, Eagles, Jim, Seahawks, Brandon B., Patriots, Titans, Wilkerson, Jason, Jones with the Cowboys, Gaboni with the Bucks, Jim with the Cardinals, Dolphins, Timothy O., Panthers, Garcia, and Twister with the Giants. Those are the teams. We'll give a few moments to trade, and then we'll rip it up. There it is, man. There it is. So I would say straight up, man, Twister got the Ravens. Giants has got some potential. Weber, for you, Niners is probably the one that... you got the Bengals, Niners, Falcons, Bengals, Niners, Falcons, Saints, right? Bengals, Niners, Texans. Oh, man, here's what's gonna happen: is you're gonna walk away with something spectacular at the Nationals. Watch, you're gonna be the talk of the Nats. Oh, you got Zach Browns. Browns always hit, man. You're not gonna skunk. Yeah, nobody's trading. Look, like, let's go ahead and rip it up. What's up, everybody? BTB here doing box number two. Are you gonna come? Make sure you stop by if you come, man. Box number two of NT from a sealed case. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. We're gonna roll until we get a roll of 2, 1, 2, or 3. 5. 6. 4. 4, shit. I don't know, fucking 5. Box 2. Bottom left. That's a notorious box. Here we go. Let me know, man. I'll get you in. You know I got you, bro. Don't worry about even paying to get in. I got you, man. Landon Jones. I'd be careful when Brian says grub free because he usually partakes on sausage on a stick. I'm sorry, dog. I had to do it to you, man. I'm just playing, dude. Alright, alright, alright. Here we go. Jordan Reed, number to 99. Oh, ho! Number to 49. That was Jordan Reed, by the way, for the skin. Skin's going out to Sissy. Antonio Brown. Sissy as well. Oh, shit. Carolyn. Oh, Holiday. Number to 49. Heath Miller for the Steelers. That's going to be Sissy. Sissy. Alright, here we go. And number to 49. Carson Wentz for the Eagles book. Dual jersey book. Carson Wentz. North Dakota State and Philadelphia Eagles. Carson Wentz. Philadelphia Eagles. It's going to be Brian Branham on that one. Browns and Vikings. I'm going to roll a dice to see who gets this one. Odd left, even right. Odd left, even right. Even right. Laquan Treadwell and Corey Coleman. This is going to go to Cleveland. Going out to Zach R. This is number to 99. Cleveland. There we go. And check this nasty fucking patch out. Number to 99. Dak Prescott for the Cowboys. Jason Jones. That is a nasty patch on that one, dude. Miller, Miller, Miller. You've got the Cardinals and Seahawks, Miller. That's nice, dude. That's a nice patch on there, man. Jason Jones. Jason Jones, Cowboys. Moritz Boringer for the Vikings, Minnesota. Going out to Connolly. Becky. Boringer. Cody Kessler for the Browns, number 99, Zach R. Zach R, Cody Kessler. And for the Redskins, Jason H, a.k.a. Sissy Jordan, Josh Doctson, 2 of 10. 2 of 10. Two of 10. And we've got a 1 of 1. Sammy Watkins for the Bills. 1 of 1. That's going to be Jerron.
Jerron with the 101. Boom. Sammy Watkins. There you go, man. All right. There it be, man. Box number 2. There you go, Jerron. All right. Definitely didn't have the firepower of box number 1, but the 101 was solid. Had the nice Prescott patch. That was in Fuego. But Larry Joe with the Prescott, man. That's the thing with these, man. That's how come I don't do the whole case, because that's a lot to put in, and then you don't hit anything on the whole case. You know what I mean? Here we go, man. So this is number 2. Oh, yeah, you did, huh? Box 1? Was there a Bills in box 1? Here's box 1. Oh, Jonathan Williams. That's right. The Thunder wasn't there, man. From what's up, Casey JC? Let me see. Zach, you got this one. No, this one. And this one. Alright, Rip. Let me see, Rip. I'm gonna hook you up real quick, Rip, because I got him here right now. No Jets, Mr. Bobby. No Jets, man. All right, Robin. Appreciate it, Robin. Oh, yeah, that deck was tight, man. Jason, that was a nice patch on that one, man. I do have some Tier 1 baseball. We can do that later in the week, man. And then, of course, the 2 boxes of NT. I don't know, man. I think the case hit is still out there, man. I don't think that... Well, I mean, I don't know. Maybe, I guess. I don't think that Dak Prescott was it. We can find out tomorrow, man. Or if anybody wants to do the box now, we can try, man. I mean, let me know who's down or who's wanting to. If anybody wants to buy a box outright. Yeah, you better keep that, man, because when they go to the playoffs, there's gonna be a good market for it, man. It's gonna be $22, man, but I think I'm not sure if we've got the steam to fill it, man. Let me know if y'all want to get in on it. It's $22. Look. We can do divisions. Ooh, that's tough, man. Divisions would be 82, man. 82 a division.
If anybody wants to do a division, I'm down for that. Divisions? Okay, let me line it, man. It's for one box. All right, Casey, JC, let me know if you want in. There it is. Who's in? Drop a number. KC, JC. I got KC, JC with the first spot. Travis Weeks. Spot two. Benjamin Hoff. I got you in already, Kelana. Unless you want another spot. You want the spot three or spot one? Let me know what you want. We got five left. Chris, you want one? Okay. It was just a one on one, Sammy Watkins. So we got four gone. $82 of divisions. One, two, three, four. $82 a division. Let me know if you want it still, Chris. Maybe you didn't know what we were doing right now. No biggie if you don't want the spot, bro. $82 a division. There's two, three, four left. Okay, shit. What's up, Joe C? I've got tier one, Joe C. Four left. Chris paid. Four left. If anybody wants a division. Damn, man, I always be missing this dude. Four left at 82. There's eight cards in the box. Four left. I mean, we haven't even hit the big RPA, man. I want to wait down. We got one, two, three, four, five. We got three left. I'm sorry. Three left. I'm dumb. Three left. Three divisions left. $82 a division. Three left. It ain't no big deal, Travis. I mean, I know. I mean, my goal is to get it filled tonight. Oh, Jim took one. Yeah. Everybody start sending in payments, man. Everybody start sending in payments. You want to buy the last box outright? What are you looking to buy, Joe? NT, or are you looking to buy tier one, or... two left. Go ahead and send in, man. I'm going to get this knocked out. Football? Oh, tier one? Shit, let me see. I don't even remember, dude. My bad. I always go to my sheet for reference on it. Two left. $82 a division. Two left. Let me find it real quick, man. It'd be 140. 140 a box, man. Sent in. We got two left. No, on tier one, I think there's four cards. Four to five cards, man, on tier one. Brian, if you can, dude, run a mini for one spot, dude, on the BTB page. I don't want to run it in here, man, because I don't want it to get crazy with, oh, I meant to get a full spot, not a mini spot, and all that. We got two left. A mini is, so a full spot is $82 to get in for this one box right here, right? But, so a mini is where we divide the cost up by 10 spots. Everybody puts in $9 a spot, and one person is going to win it. So we'll randomize the list once it's full. The top name will get that spot. So in essence, they won an $82 spot for $9. That's what a mini is. He'll put that in the group, though. Go ahead. So, PM me, Larry Joe, on what's up. You know what I'm saying? Or 850. It's 850 a spot for a mini. Or you can buy the whole spot for 82 bucks. So F1. So we got one more left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One spot left. Ruben, what's up, my dude? Three is taken. Gerardo, we're doing a division right now. You want a division? You want to get in on division, bro? $82 for one division. Got it, man. Go get up in it, man. I think it filled up already, bro. No, I don't think if there are three left in the mini. So, Gerardo. There you go, man. Two left in the mini. So, Weeks is going to take probably six. I don't know. Six or ten. I don't know what it is. I think it's full. Weeks. I'm sorry, man. You probably didn't get that third spot. We got it. We got it. Put priority on the spots taken, man, or claimed. So if anything, I might have to refund you a little bit, Travis, for one of your mini spots. Yeah, my bad, bro. It's just kind of like we don't ever want to assume that the person wants an automatic free spot, because some people are superstitious, so we don't feel like, nah, man, I didn't want to be in this spot. It's my unlucky number. So it's just like, you know what? Anyways, we'll probably have one more mini up, man, if you want to try to carry it over into there, man. But for right now, bro, I owe you $8.50, man. I'll just run the minis in here, man. All right, there's going to be one more mini up. So Travis, go ahead and grab you one in that one in the new mini if you want to. You don't have to though, remember. You don't have to, man. If you want the refund, it's totally cool, man. Oh, I got it, Mark. Thank you, man. Okay. Let me, Shit! Fuck! Weeks, I tried to take it for you, man, but I couldn't. I got you in spot 10. Hope you're cool with it, man. I just took it for you. I had the number lock off, and I went weeks takes, and then it didn't fucking... It didn't... My bad. Alright, bro. My bad, dude. I fucking went... The first comment was me. It says weeks takes, and then it like blank blank, and the PD was in the front of the whole thing, and I had it... And then Mr. Richardson put 7. Okay, man. Thanks, bro. I got you in 10, man. Let me go ahead and run this. Okay, let me. Hold on. Let me run that first mini, man. Let me see who wins the spot in first mini. Here we go. All right, here's the first. Here's the menu right now. I'm about to line it. I mean, do it right now. Ruben, are you here, Ruben? I want to make sure you're in here, man, because you took a lot of spots. I know Weeks is in here, Chris. I want to make sure Ruben's watching. All right, here we go, Ruben. I'm just going to run it in here, bro. All right, here we go. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and boom, 5. Larry Joe, man. Ching out, bro. 5. Shit. Oh my God, I just deleted that damn window. I'm not used to 4. Larry Joe won the mini, dude. Larry Joe won it. The recording will be whenever I get off of Facebook Live. But I mean, I promise you, man, y'all saw it, right? Hope y'all did. I don't want no controversy and shit. Motherfucker, man. I'm not a mini running kind of guy, man. I'm not, I just don't roll, I just don't run them, dude. I'm not gonna take, y'all saw it, right? At least somebody tell me y'all saw it. Alright, I was starting to be like, fuck. Hold on, dude. Which spot won anyways, Larry? Which spot of yours won anyways? Okay. Okay. What's up, Mr. Weber? Okay, let me add another window again. I'll fuck up like last time. Alright, let me check payments on this one. So Larry, what'd you end up doing, Larry? Thanks, brother. Shit, what am I doing? Okay. Let's see. Half. Weeks at sale. All right, so okay. Shit, I got a lot of windows. I need to close this. All right, so that's good. We're good there.
tonight, so I'm ready to do that. Hold on, I'm lost. What happened? I was doing some other shit in the background. I didn't look. My bad. 850 is the mini spot, but what's going on? I thought it was full. I was about to run it. Okay. Okay, so what spot do you have, Larry? My bad, dude. Yeah, because see, I don't really follow the threads and look at them, dude. I just copy the list. Okay, you took spot number one or number two? I don't even look at the threads to tell you the truth. Okay, I got it now. Lockwood. Okay, I got you, man. Yeah, like I said, I don't even... Okay, we're good, man. We're good to go. Alright, let's run this mini real quick. Hope I don't fat finger shit. Or we're gonna go 9 times. Right? 9? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 times, Mr. with a 10 spot. Travis Weeks. What happened, Mr. Weber? Let's see. All right. Sorry, everybody else. Congrats, Mr. Weeks. All right. Ready to go? So we're doing divisions, right? So we got AFC North, AFC South, AFC East, AFC. All right, we're good there, divisions. Are we ready to roll? These are in alphabetical order.
Ty Periphery are ready to go, man. Alright, alright, alright. Appreciate everybody's patience, man. Let's do this. What up, everybody? BTB here doing divisions of box number 3 out of a sealed case of NT football. Bottom spot, you're going to get a random division. Let's go ahead and do this up. I've already pre-copied and pasted them in here. These are in alphabetical order. Roll the dice. We're going to go 10 times 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We've gone 9 times. 10's on the dice. 10. AFC East on top. And AFC South on bottom. Don't forget, next week is the National. I will be doing every spot that gets in on next week's National Breaks will be entered into a big giveaway. Multiple prizes will be in there. All right, so I already pasted this. Casey Jace on top, Weeks on bottom. We went 10 times here. 10 times is here. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. AFC East, Travis. AFC North, Casey JC. Benjamin Hoff, West. Larry Joe, AFC West. NFC South, Casey JC. Jim Miller with NFC East. Travis with AFC North. And AFC South going to Chris S. Alright, so those are the divisions. Give you a few moments to trade. Let me know. Go ahead. Start trading them up.
Clap your hands, everybody.
Big Texas Breaks.
Because I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks.
Everybody ready to rip? Y'all ready to rip? Type rip, y'all ready to go. If anybody wants to trade, I can trade. Not, let's go. Hoff RPA. Goff. Okay. Goff run. Alright, what up everybody? BTB here doing box number 3 of NT football. NT football. We've got 2 boxes out here from the remaining of the case. So 1, 2, 3, we'll do this box. 4, 5, 6, we'll do this box. Oh shit. I pulled the cord on it. 5. We got one more box, Mr. Twister. Okay, hey, hold on. Let me start a new video because I don't want it to go out. How much time am I on the video? Can somebody tell me how much time I have? I've been on this stream right here. Somebody just pointed that out to me. Is it 3 or 4 hours? It's 4 hours, right? All right, look, I'm gonna 3 hours. Alright. I'm showing 2 hours and 58 minutes. Alright, let me go ahead and start a new video. Yeah, I think it's 4 hours. Let's see what happens when I get to 3 hours. Let's see what happens when I get to 3 hours. I'm at 2:59 and... more. That's what I'm showing. And 3 hours. All right, I'm still going, so we're good. We're still live? We're good? Everybody still here? All right, let's do it. All right, what up everybody? B2B here doing box on the right. We rolled five, so box on the right, number five. Y2K countdown and nothing happened, right? So this is the vision break. Got AFC East Travis, KCJC NFC North, NFC West Benjamin Hoff, AFC West Larry Joe, KCJC with NFC South, NFC East Jim, Travis AFC North, AFC South Chris S. Let's knock it out the park with this, all right? Let's kick a 60-yarder right here. For real, man, we was all getting ready. I had the fucking bottled water and fucking, what is it called? Damn. What is the three-letter term for a ready-made meal, or what is that shit called? RM something? What is that word, man? The military. Fuck. I can't even think about it. MRE. Made ready or something like that, right? Meal ready to eat. There we go. That's what it is. There we go. I know Carolina was gonna know, man. All right, here we go. Number to 99, Brandon Marshall for the Jets. Jets is going to be AFC East, Travis. Game used, 25 of 49, Jim, Jason Witten, 25 of 49, game used. Got a little dirt on that patch, too. Game used, 25 of 49. Number to 99, Dolphins, AFC East, Travis. CJ Anderson, number to 49, Colossal, AFC West, Larry Joe. One of one for the Chiefs. Look at this, Rich Gannon. Game used, oh, Rich Gannon. I recognize him more from the Raiders, but Rich Gannon, Chiefs. That's going to be AFC West, Larry Joe. Number 25, AFC East, Travis. One of five, Alex Collins. Looks like a little tag. Not the laundry tag, but the size tag. Alex Collins for Seattle. NFC West. Benjamin Hoff. Jakeem Grant. That is game used on this one. Alex Collins. Connor Cook and DeAndre Washington, AFC West. Larry Joe. See my 130s, man. Ameriquai, I guess he's barely responding to you, Carolina. Number to 25, Jim. NFC East. Jim, Keith Marshall, number to 25. And the redemption. NFL Gear Dual Materials Prime, Joey Bosa, AFC West, Larry Joe. Man, this was kind of target on the AFC West, man. Man, a couple people got kind of like, oof. That's a tough part about fucking NT, man. It's fucking badass when you hit, dude, but... man. That's fucking crazy, dude. Bosa, AFC West. I'm gonna tell y'all what, man. This is what I'm gonna do. Who are the ones that skunked? Who are the ones that skunked on this? I'm gonna random this off to the people that skunked. Who are the ones that have skunked? I'm gonna random that off, man. I want to give back, dude. For real, that was kind of brutal. Kalana. Weber, you deserve to be in this one, dog. Levan. Wilkerson. Chris. Carolina. Carolina, you still in here, man? Nah, not a case, bro. Alright, here we go, man. You're in, Carolina. Carolina got two divisions. So I'm going to put them in on two on those. Chris S., you got in on the last one, too. Weber got... Chris S. got in on the last one, too. Wilkerson, you got you a spot. Alright, so there you go. I'm doing it like that. Got two divisions. Ruben, you sure, dog? That ain't no big deal, man. It's all in good. I tell you what, man. If you win, you decide what you want to do. I'm going to put you in, dog. I'm going to put you in. You decide what you want to do if you win. I mean, big, small, whatever, everybody does a part, you know, in helping to get in this field, man. So, 6 times. Chris. Didn't you get him on the other one? Multiple? Alright, hold on, Chris. Alright, 6. 6 times we're going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Weber. He had him 5 spots in the other box. So that's the deal, man. Weber, you gonna get this? I got one more, man. Hold on real quick. Hold on. Let's see what's in this one, man. All right, here you go, Weber. What happened? Yeah, this is 1 of 2 I have. Well, come on, man. All right, here's your retail exclusives. On the last box, we can. You got a Bellinger. What's up, Carolina? You want that last one? All right. Tyler Austin, Bryce Harper. Arroyo. No autos in this one, man. Alright. Let me know when you send, Carolina. I'm gonna do you a solid. I'm gonna do you just 20 on it, bro. That's what it is. Suspedes, Goldschmidt, Adames. These are all your sparkles. Well, you're gonna have to back out anyway, so don't worry. Just send it after, man. Alright, here we go. This is Carolina, man. No problem, whatever. Congrats, man. Weber, you gonna be up, man? Contreras, Hunter Renfro, Pollock, to Lewicki, Carpenter. There's a Judge right there. Did he ever get a hit or anything tonight? Aaron Judge. There's one. See if we can get an autograph. Purple Felix Hernandez, number 250. Moncada, number 250. This is, I haven't seen the numbered radar, rookie radar. Tyler Austin, Musgrove, Garrett Hoffman, Steelers. Alright, let's see what your exclusive pack is. Nelson Cruz, Alfaro, Lugo, and Brett Phillips. Alright, man. We did get a Judge. No problem, brother. Appreciate it, homie. Oh, yeah, you're right. We can wait till tomorrow and do it where everybody gets to jump in. You just 20. Tier 1 is right here. Bat knob, I don't know, maybe. I mean, let me know what y'all want to do on that fourth box. We can wait till tomorrow and line it when everybody's awake. Do 32 spots at 22. Send it where? Travis, you want a picture of it? Which one are you talking about? The Jakeem Grant? This one? All right. Nah, man, even if you got in, I know you're good, Ruben, so, I mean, you could take care of it tomorrow. I ain't gonna make you get up, man. Travis Weeks. I'll be honest with you, man. Let me look. I don't think it's going to get a 9 autograph. You see how the autograph goes off the sticker? So that's automatically going to get a 9. There's a little small indentation right there where the light's at. You see that? Right by the football. You see it? So I don't know, man. Okay. Yeah, it's just like a small one, man. When I look at cards, I look at fucking everything, dude. I'm almost gonna rip this fucking NT box myself. We hit the Dak Prescott. 2 and 3 weren't all that, but I don't know, man. The Bowman Chrome? Who did you have, Chris? Hold on. You know why I don't do it though, Chris? Is because I don't want to take a hit from somebody, man. I do rip shit from time to time. You have the Titans. You got a Bishop Sankey auto. I'm sure somebody want to go halves with Weeks. Man, I'll tell you what, Chris. To me, it wasn't, man. I guess the case hit was the Aaron Donald gold. I don't want to take a hit from one of y'all, man. Y'all invested already a lot into this case, man. I don't want to come in and take the hit. I mean, there's got to be at least, I mean, the Watkins 101, I mean, they're not going to put a plate in as a case hit. Now, the Dak Prescott dual relic, that can make a case for it, but I don't know, man. This is a dual. It's not even a prime or some shit. I mean, I don't know, man. I'd just rather wait for somebody to hit something big tomorrow. I mean, you want me to actually weigh it? I've never weighed a tier one case, man. So I don't know. I don't know how to compare it, because I don't know what the other one weighed, man. I mean, it's all together, bro, you know? I mean, I don't know what to tell you, man. I mean, it's got weight to it, obviously, because there's fucking 12 boxes in there, but I mean, you gotta think, the bat knob's gonna add, what, maybe half an ounce, maybe? 28 grams, like a quarter bag? That's not heavy, man. The NT box? Man, fuck, if somebody really wants it, dude, shit. Fuck it, I'll do $575 on it, dude. If somebody really wants it, I'll do $575. Now, if I split it and I got to ship to two people, at least, like, add $10 to it. Add $10 to it. If y'all want to split, y'all, we can do it, man, right now. What are y'all talking about? Actually, add like 7, dude. Fuck it. Just 7. That'll cover it. I don't know, man. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. But see, I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, was the DAC the real case hit? What RPAs did we get? Fucking Connor Cook? Morris Borninger was a colossal. Oh shit, I got the... Okay, let's review the case again. Okay? No way, dude. The dual prime. Okay, Prescott. The Warfield, number 5. Connor Cook, Cyrus Jones. That's it. Right? Warfield, number 5. Now that was a strong box. The Watkins 101. No way, a plate. Okay, Doxson number 10, Moritz Borninger, and then the Prescott. So there was only 3 autos in this one. Oh, the Kessler number 99. I forgot about that. Materials Prime, Bosa was the case hit. Jakeem Grant, Marshall, and then the duel. Well, I mean, man, I don't know. Alex Collins, this one had 5 autos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 autographs. An insert auto? I guess, maybe. Okay. I guess. It might be. Got these fucking gamer songs in my head and shit. That's all I can play, man. Hey, who here hasn't seen my Babe Ruth yet? I want to bust it out real quick. I haven't looked at it in a little bit. Who hadn't seen the Babe Ruth? Travis, do you want to split? Dude, hold on, man. Hold on. Before we go into this, man, And look, I'm all for moving shit in boxes and all that, but I'm also like, I'm not all about like, hey man, I'm just gonna try to push and force shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Pantheon football comes out Wednesday. Pantheon looks cool, man. So, just throwing that out there. Because, I mean, I've had people to kind of go in on stuff and they're like, man, I wish you had told me that Pantheon or whatever is coming out. I would have got in on that or something, you know. It's $2.91. Let me know, though. No, I haven't seen yours yet. If y'all want to do it. Okay. Because I've had somebody, man, I wish you'd have told me and this and that. And I'm like, oh, my bad. Look at this. On the front of the card is an authentic piece of bat used by Babe Ruth in an official Major League Baseball game. Look at that home run total, 714 home runs. Let me see a picture of it, dude. Pick a number. Pick a number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1 through 16. Pick a number. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I let you pick one more number. One more number. First to pick a number.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Here's eight. I saw 8 and 12, so here's 8. Shit, that LeBron is bad, bro. I like this one right here. This re-slab. I can't even put it in a team bag. Shit. A little bit more than 300, bruh. Un poquito más. Alright, man. Let's pull some fucking monsters for these cats, man. How many spots you talking about, though? Man, not no 50 spots. I like this one, dude. Let's see what on this. One through 12, pick a number. No, that's like 9,500, man. One through 12. What? Chris, I would have bought that bitch all day long. Shaquille O'Neal. Look, this is nasty right here, dude. Somebody had one line for, but was it 9-5 centering? Someone had one line for 9,500. I haven't checked, man, but I was like, okay, they went back up a little bit. That's a tight Hakeem. Warren Moon. I'm a Texans fan, dude. There's a JJ Watt rookie. Altuve. Haha, this busting tee. Alright, let's bust in teeth. Quit fucking around. I like these, man. Alright, let's go. Okay. All right, so how are we doing it? How are we doing it? Y'all doing AFC East and one gets AFC West? How we doing it, Chris and Travis? Okay. AFC, NFC. Top, bottom. Then we're going to go. Okay, I'm going to go off of who paid first, okay? I really don't remember who claimed first and all that shit. Okay. Chris sent in first. Is that cool to go off of that? And then Travis, you're second. Are you cool with that? I'm just going to randomize this, and then whoever's on top picks what division they want. I mean, which side they want. How about we do that? We ain't got to do two randoms. All right. 10 times. 10 times on the random. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You want to do it that way? I got to roll one more time. Top spot picks whatever division, whatever the conference they want. We're supposed to go 10 times. We got one more. Good with that before I do it? Okay. Boom. Travis, pick what you want, man. Travis. Went 10 times. All right. So Travis has AFC. Chris has NFC. I think I know why he picked that. I think I know why. At first glance, you're like, whoa, what did he do, right? But I think I know the strategy behind it. Edelman, AFC going to Travis. AFC going to Cardell. Yeah, but see, there's Wentz as well. AFC. Mariota, 1/99 AFC. What the fuck? Number to 25 AFC. Number 99, Hackenberg, AFC. What the fuck? Look at that. Jordan Payton, AFC. Getting to where it counts. NFC, Luke Kuechly, 4/5. Badass middle linebacker. NFC. Chris can exhale now. I bet you were puckered up there for a little bit, right, Chris? 4/5. Got one more behind there. What? Jersey numbered Will Fuller. Jersey numbered 15/49, Will Fuller book. And last, but not least, 3/3. This dude's going to be a beast, man. CJ Procise. With the New Era logo on it. Four of five and 3/3. Chris S. Right here. Good night, Weber. 15/49, that's dope. Jersey numbered. Will Fuller book. You got, damn. Jordan Payton, Hackenberg,
foes. This. So you got two autos and two autos. Yeah, man, it kind of, in a weird way, not that it was like balanced out and shit, but I mean, you both got two autos. Look, straight up, be around for the Nationals. Every spot taken through the National Week is going to be entered into a nice random. I want to say what it is, but then again, I want to wait. Just think of the GOAT. The GOAT. Think of that right there. Tier 1. Maybe we'll do it tomorrow or Tuesday. I'll take you for my son, man. Let's talk a deal tomorrow, man. I have no idea what the value of it is and all that stuff. Luke Kuechly, 4 of 5. CJ Procise, 3 of 3. And the Jordan Payton, 49. And then the Wolf Fuller, jersey numbered, 15 of 49. Minutes left. Alright, man, I'm gonna get off and start getting this stuff sorted and shipped and all that good shit, man. Be cool, man.